I wrote when I was 19 years old. I was at work. A phone rang. And it was from me. And I was like, you know, a busboy at this restaurant. So, you know, I wasn't really supposed to get a phone call at work. My boss was like, Jeff Lamb. It's like this tall. It's like, it's for you. Fuck, so I answer the phone, and it's this, you know, we were kids back then, it was a girl, you know, and I hadn't seen her in a while, and I'd written something really nasty in her yearbook. I was really good at writing, like, nasty shit in people's yearbooks. And so she was like, hey, do you want to meet later on? And I was like, okay, because, you know, the reason I wrote a nasty thing in her yearbook was because I really liked her, you know, so, it's like, yeah, okay, so I'm walking down the street, and, Mike It Wilder was walking the other way, Nassau Street, Princeton. Mike It was, Michael, if you call him Mike It, he was Dave Wilder's big brother. Dave Wilder was my age, amazing bass player. And Mike It, we all thought Mike It was like the coolest. Like, we dressed like him and we said things that he said and we just thought he was the coolest. And he was always really, really nice to like David's friends, you know, us younger guys. He's like 3 or 4 years older than us. So I run into him and he's like, Chris, man, what's going on? And I was like, hey, you know, I just got out of work and this girl called me to work. He goes, oh, go ahead with that. And I was like, but I think she might be mad. He goes, Chris, just go ahead now. I was like, yeah, I don't know, maybe she's changed her mind. Maybe she likes me after all. I was like, just go ahead now. Just go ahead with that.
Just go ahead now.
And I went home and I was like, go ahead now.
Go ahead now.
And if you like to talk fast.